Hello. In this tutorial, we will show you how to play Elite Dangerous with V-Ridge. To be able to follow this tutorial, make sure that you've watched V-Ridge Basic Tutorial. You can find the link in the description of this video, or just find it on the official RiftCat YouTube channel. Elite Dangerous is a sci-fi trading adventure and combat simulator. By piloting a spaceship, you will explore a vast galaxy in an open-world manner. You will be able to customize your ship, travel to distant star systems, mine, hunt, smuggle, and trade during the 34th century. With V-Ridge, you will be able to experience this game on a whole new level with virtual reality. If you love space-themed games, you cannot miss it out. If you do not own Elite Dangerous copy yet, you can get the game from the link in the description. By following this link, you will support further V-Ridge development. To play Elite Dangerous in VR with V-Ridge, do the following. Start by launching V-Ridge and connect it with Steam VR. When it's ready, simply launch the game. It doesn't matter if you use standalone or Steam version of Elite Dangerous. Both of them will work with V-Ridge. If the game didn't start in VR mode, go to Options, Graphics, and change the 3D option to HMD. This way, you will enable VR mode for Elite Dangerous. The game will be ready to play. There is one more trick that we can do. Elite Dangerous is known to have poor text readability in virtual reality. We can try to mitigate that by setting up Render Scale in RiftCat, Advanced Streaming Options. It will slightly improve text readability. Don't go too high though. Render Scale will drastically affect the game performance. If you see a notable FPS drop, reduce Render Scale. Elite Dangerous is now ready to be played in VR. You can now explore a vast galaxy and choose your own destiny. You can control the game in a traditional way. Your head movements will let you look around your spaceship. Have fun with Elite Dangerous. Subscribe to our channel for more RiftCat and V-Ridge tutorials.